If you work with a lot of documents in SkyDrive Pro, it can sometimes be frustrating locating a document previously shared with you by a colleague. I'll show you how to see all of the documents shared with you in a single view within your SkyDrive Pro. Go to your SkyDrive Pro by clicking SkyDrive from the Office 365 top navigation. Select Shared with Me under your profile picture. All items currently being shared with you appear in the Shared with Me view. Keep in mind that this view will not show files shared with groups that you're a part of or files that have been simply placed in the Shared with Everyone folder. Now, based on permissions granted to you by the sharer, you can view, edit, share, and download these documents just as if they were stored in your own SkyDrive Pro.